Hey One Streamers, this is Ava back with a small update on Facebook Groups. Since 22nd April 2024, Facebook no longer supports Groups API. This means that you can no longer stream into your Facebook Groups using any third-party software like OneStream Live. But do not worry, we are here to rescue you with different alternatives that can enable you to live stream into your Facebook Groups. So let's get started. There are three workarounds using which you can live stream onto your Facebook Groups using OneStream Live. The first one is to simply live stream onto your Facebook page and then share the link of that live stream onto your Facebook group. For this, you would first need to connect a Facebook page by clicking on the Add Social Platform button from here and then choosing the Facebook page option. Amongst the populated pages, you need to choose the Facebook page that you intend to go live on and then click on Connect. Now you need to click on the Create Stream button from here and then choose the option that you intend to go live with. For this purpose, we're just going to choose a pre-recorded option. And we're going to choose the OneStream storage. From here, you need to select the video that you intend to go live on. In this window, you can add in your stream details like a title, a description, and some tags if desired, and then choose a social platform that you intend to go live on. In this case, it would be your Facebook page. If you do not have a Facebook page or you do not want to go live on a Facebook page, then you can also choose a hosted live page of OneStream Live. Now, you need to click on the Go Live button from here. Once your live stream has successfully initiated, you can simply click on the Facebook icon from here and you will be redirected to your Facebook page live stream. You can copy the link of that live stream and share it onto your Facebook group. Now, by default, since Facebook pages are on public, this method would work best for public events. The second way to live stream onto your Facebook group is by connecting a custom RTMP account. For that, you would need to click on Add Social Platform from here. Then choose the Facebook group option, give your Facebook group a name, select the server URL as auto detect. Now, in order to obtain the stream key, you would need to open your Facebook group. After you've opened the group, you need to click on the create post option from here and then choose live video. Click on create event. On the left hand side, add in your event details like the name, the time, and the description. After you're done adding the details, you need to click on Next. Click on the Settings option. Now click on Stream. Now you need to click on Create Event. After you've successfully created the event, you simply need to double check whether your post details have been completed or not. Then you can also check whether your Go Live automatically toggle has been turned on or not. Now, in order to obtain the stream key, you simply need to click on the Streaming Software option and copy it. Now go back to your OneStream Live dashboard. In the final step, you simply paste your stream key over here and then click on Connect. A pop-up would appear indicating that your social account has been connected. After your custom RTMP account has been successfully connected, you can schedule pre-recorded videos or go live in real time. Your stream will go live at the given date and time automatically. If you want to live stream a private event on your Facebook group, then this third method is for you. Simply click on the Create Stream button and choose your desired options. In this window, you can add in your stream details and now you choose your YouTube channel from your social platforms. You can choose the privacy from here and keep it to unlisted for your YouTube channel. And now you can click on Go Live. Once your unlisted live stream has successfully initiated on your YouTube channel, you can simply click on the YouTube icon from here and you will be redirected to the stream. You can copy the link of that stream and share it onto your group in order to stream a private event. And that's it. OneStream Live will take care of the rest. Keep following us for more helpful workarounds.